Tajna, Wonchang Hao. Welcome. Good evening. Ni hao ma. Good. Very team. Okay, tonight, I will speak in English, then followed by Malay. Okay, we have reached the final day of the campaigning. Many issues have been discussed and debated, and I believe that all of you should have a clearer picture of each political party's stance and fighting for. And I also believe that after 7 days or 8 days of campaigning, I believe you should have a very clear picture of the hammer in your head. I believe that there is no need for me to repeat what I've mentioned throughout the campaign period. You should know by now, what do you want for Singapore? What do you want for Singapore? What do you want for Singapore? And what do you want for your family as well as yourself? Each single vote that will be casted on the 7th May is very precious and important because you are voting for your children's future and for your children's future. Ask yourself, what do you want for your children? Do you want them to suffer the way you are suffering right now? Do you want them to struggle to buy an expensive HDB flat? No. You want them to face a high cost of living? No. And you want them to have no saving for their retirement? No. And do you want them to work till they drop? No. So what must you do on the 7th of May? Of Aljunied GRC and fellow Singaporeans, again, I would like to urge all of you to reflect the current living condition in Singapore. Is this the life you want to live in? And is this the life that you want your children to have? Again, so what must you do on the 7th of May? Singaporeans' vision is to achieve happiness, prosperity and progress, as that indicated in our national pledge. Have we achieved this vision? Or maybe yes. Maybe in terms of prosperity and progress. Prosperity in terms of our economy and progress in terms of our technology and infrastructure. Nevertheless, many Singaporeans nowadays are still very unhappy. And they are living in a stressful condition. So, how does this thing... Sorry?
Sorry, yeah. I need to shout loudly, is it?
Achieve happiness, prosperity and progress. I believe that we do have progress and prosperity in Singapore. But so far, even with this progress and prosperity, are we happy right now?
No.
Are we happy?
No.
So what went wrong? What went wrong? So on the 7th of May, what must you do? Thank you. To us, the Workers' Party, one of the ways to achieve happiness is by having more alternative voices in the parliament. Come 7th May, you will be holding a pen. which is mightier than the sword. The cross made by this pen on the ballot paper will decide Singaporeans' fate. Do cross the ballot paper wisely. Make a cross at the side of the hammer! Thank you. To end, vote for the Workers' Party to achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation. Thank you.